dictaminan las secuencias o es al revés. Esto es algo en lo que pensamos después de ver Baby Driver, el aprendiz del crimen, cinta que llega esta semana para inyectar adrenalina, emoción y ritmo al volante. Ansel Elgort e Isa González y Edgar Wright nos dan más detalles de este thriller de acción, la película de la semana.
Baby es un joven y talentoso conductor especializado en fugas. Los robos se hacen al ritmo de su iPod. Cuando conoce a la chica de sus sueños, Baby ve una oportunidad de abandonar su vida criminal y realizar una huida limpia. Pero su jefe no se lo hará tan fácil, ni sus compañeros. Este es el telón de Baby Driver, el aprendiz del crimen. Ansel Elgort es Baby.
How easy or difficult was for you the mixture of choreography but also driving? Well, in the first scene you look like John Travolta, but then we see in the movie that, well, you combine both. So how was for you? And also the sign language.
Thank you so much. You know, that John Travolta scene has always been one of my favorites in cinema. So when I read the script and saw this sort of scene, and when Edgar finally told me this is going to be a one shot, it was like so great. And it felt like theater to me, and that's how I got started in everything, was musical theater. So doing choreography with music and even with the stunts felt very natural and felt like something I've always wanted to do on screen, and I'm glad I got an opportunity to do it. As for the sign language, it was really cool. It was my first time ever working in another language, and this is a very unique language that's all about physicality and also about emotion.
Eiza González es Darling, una mujer de armas tomar.
Sentí que ella era algo disruptivo, ¿sabes? Y auténtica, divertida, pero loca, pero psicópata, pero asesina un poco, pero enamorada. Y era multifacética, y eso creo que es el sueño de cualquier actriz.
Edgar Wright es el conductor asignado de esta aventura.
This shit is bananas, Doc.
How would you define this movie? It's like a musical, an action musical, or how would you define it?
I mean, it's essentially an action thriller, but you know, when I pitched it to the studio, I said it was like a car chase movie that's driven by music.
And what came first to your head? It was the music or the sequence? How was the process of this?
A bit of both, really. In some cases, the music inspired the sequences.
What do you think anti-heroes is on trend right now in Hollywood?
And I think the idea of being a criminal but also a good guy is a great conflict of character that immediately creates an interesting character.
Finalmente, y para inyectar algo de ritmo con los nombres de sus personajes...
And this final question is for both. Do you know any song where the word baby but also darling are in the same sentence? I know one. Do you want to hear
No,
it?
Let me hear it.
Yes.
So won't you please be my little baby. Say you'll be my darling.
Love my baby now. Whoa, 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 whoa. The light we met
the Ronettes. From 60s.
Yeah.
Para Imagen, Adrián Ruiz.
That's some Oscar shit right there.
Vale muchísimo la pena en la madrugada.